By the way, I think this is the bonus round. I think, you know, this is where you can find the locations for the Marine Recon armor. This looks ugly. This looks really ugly. This looks like, you want the Marine Recon armor? Good luck with that. Yeah. Okay, you can't jump over there. You can't dunk the way I did. No. This might end up being a video all on its own, because this... Looks like you can jump there. Jump, jumpity, jumpity, jump, jump. Yoy. Okay, where's a code block? A decoder. A beam turner. Yep. Code blocks, per se. Something? Can we crouch? No, we can't crouch. We can fall off, though. We can... Okay. What if we just remove this? Oh, the beam's coming down that way. Alright, I have a sense that maybe this won't be as bad as I thought. If we can do everything centrally. Let's go here. Let's try aiming it this way. Doing anything? Are we missing? Is it going through? You see one higher. And it can't be one higher. Okay. Ah! I might want to exit the simulation. Because at least now, we can do the main quest. And look at that, that's as close as you can run it. Unless... we take that code block out. Take that code block out. I would like to get the heck out of his head for once and for all, of course. Does that do anything useful? That's not removable. Okay, I think we're gonna... You know, I'm not really that fond of marine armor anyway. We're gonna say this is the Black Knight. Have a good night for right now. Let this be its own little creative thing here. We'll make this another... Oh, wait a minute. Let's see. Can we get back in? What happens if we... Maybe we need to... Maybe we're overthinking this as far as... Select... We got one. All right, I'm not going to give up just yet. Whee. Okay, another decoder relay. I see. So we have to do one of these deals. You gotta help us when we try to. Is that the right height? I can't even tell. So now, pull. Yeah, the puzzle is intriguing. That one won't go, so this is the lowest we can put it. In my face. That's zapping that way. But we need it. Zapping. This way. Feedback loop. We don't want to do that. That was kind of neat. Going the wrong way, and it. Yeah, so you can somehow blow something right to heck from that. Con. It's supposed to be aiming the other way. Why is it feeding back? Just missing. How do we kick it up? Well, obviously. Okay. We need to maybe hit that top one. The top is doable. Only if we think outside the box here a little bit. Now, should be zip zip. Firewall down. Whoa. So now we need to do the cell. This is gonna get annoying. It's gonna get annoying in a dang hurry. Now you gotta drop it all down again. Go back to the lower path. How high up should it be? I think I need to have at least one. That should be beaming out of here. Why is it not beaming out of there? Did I have it cocked the wrong way? Yep. Backwards. Another decoder relay. Yeah, that looked like it was aimed that way. It's two. Okay, so what else can we hit from here? You see where I thought that was going. Okay, fine. That's as low as I can take that. How many blocks do I got? 5? Let's see. Is it enough to get me to jump? Jump! No. We need more. Do I want to? Yes and no, because I just really want this over. Oh, wait a minute. We can store all these coal blocks in. They're not really doing anything useful except making the platform wider. Might be important. Okay, now, this might be easier. Let's, I got 20 of them. Let's. I don't want to move that, as it might be a hint. Does anything else shoot through here? I don't think anything else can shoot through here. Not lined up or anything, so let's take the decoder relay. Leap! And pull these back. Okay, now that's. Interestingly enough, look at that. This is going to be a short path. So we can put all our defenses up. No, let's not have our defenses up here. But that will just start things yelling at me, so it'll get loud. So we need to hit that there. And somehow to do that. Okay. Woo! Boink! Huh. Okay. I think I'm starting to see the light here. I mean, it's all light, but. These aren't OSHA-approved walkways, by the way, but at least you don't die when you fall. Now. Pull that out to make the hole. Go up here, pull that code block out. Ho ho. Hee hee. Wonder if there's multiple ways of doing this, too. That's another. And there's another code block out there. Do they make you have to go get that? Do I really? Because I don't think it gets used. It might. That's aimed in this way. How many code blocks do I have? 2 more. You can't make it shoot. So I can't put one to another and make it go down. You know what I mean? Like, I can't put this block here. We're kind of limited with regards to that. But Leap! Oh, that's right, that didn't work. But if we can get those blocks... This is just a matter of doing it. This is just a matter that I'm jumping too early. And it really does tease you because, I mean, they're right there. Where's one I couldn't reach? Yeah, and turned around. You got anything that you think is useful? You have to hit this. This kind of stuff's very portal. Well, I played that game. Okay, so the only way to activate that, you hit this and it'll shoot something up there. Is that bias? Okay, let's go out here. Hit this. Am I overthinking this? I mean, is it just a matter of bouncing it straight through that way and then you can open it? Because I think by this point... I don't think it's just a matter of shooting it back that way. I think it just misses it, doesn't it? Yeah, and you can't go up a one. So somehow you have to bounce it around. But you can't change levels. Do this. I'm not sure how much I want to make you watch me just being perplexed. There's a simple click here. There's a simple trick to this whole thing that I'm missing. Well, let's tell you what. Let's take a break here for a little while. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Okay, I've angled my mic down a little further. Hopefully that will mean you won't hear me breathing like Darth Vader because the microphone's an inch away from my nose. I'm not even congested. Okay, that's gotta be step one. But where are we trying to get it to go? Through that hole. Can I pump that higher? Possibly. But not really. Yeah, I think it's gotta go through that hole. Okay, let's leap. Thank you.
Okay, so that's going now through there. Yeah. Where is it hitting? Except that's in the way. See, we've got two of these. You can bend it like Beckham around the, I won't attach. Looks like it's lined up right. Okay, so now we need that one. Can we make it? Yeah. No. I didn't want to exit the simulation. I wanted to not fall off the simulation. Take a couple for the time being. Which way was it? Which way was it? Through here. Hiya! Codes back with me. Okay. So now new. Okay, let's see if it's a one-time activation. We'll keep going. No, you gotta leave it there. Now, where does it go from there? It's... think we're gonna somehow have to get over there. Let's, something that looks kind of stupid. And let's see, like Mario, it's me, a Mario. Okay. Now, given that, we kinda get now over there, somehow. Over there and up there and somehow send that beam somewhere, I would think. That's the only thing that would make sense. there being no way to send it there, so we'll have to get that beam somehow over to this beam. I don't know. Let's see. We're making progress. I mean, we got the other thing to light up. I don't know what that means. Well, you got enough to get this far. A little more. It's a me, a Mario! Ah, Luigi, look at me! I'm all the way up here! Whoa, okay. It's a me! Ooh, here we are. Open everything up. Okay, do we see any... We don't have any more turnip things, do we? No. So... Do you see any others? Well, first of all, that's all the way over there. Well, we've opened up all the windows here. Fires that, which fires this, which causes that to go boosh. And we need to redirect it, but we can't redirect it unless we get more redirectors. Do you see any? No. I think we're trapped here. Though it might not be a bad place just to throw down... it might be a fairly bad place to do that. Okay, let's... No, we don't want to exit. We do want to think... What can we do here? Is there anything not being used? Stuff still going through there? Yeah, that's critical. See what's out here. This looks like there's stuff in there. Let's mine this side. He buried somewhere in here. There's something we can use, or a different path to take. Wrap everything. I don't even know. Is this a complete waste of time? Why are they here if they don't need them? It could be a case of misdirection. That's not a good feeling. I mean, I know you don't die, you just start over again, but... Is there anything else that has to come through this way now? there anything else here? Can we convert code blocks to decoders? I mean, that would be... Here's an interesting question. Why didn't I just have Nick do this? He's got the same brain. He probably wouldn't even need to do any of this stuff. He just, you know... Ah, well, here's what you got. That no good brother of mine. Causing all kinds of problems. I knew I didn't like him. Whee! It's me, Mario! Well, if the goal was to stock up on code blocks, I'd be set. Which makes me wonder something. The firewall's completely around it. And if we just make a path around it or anything. Can't get to the... And it looks like there's two of them we're gonna have to adjust to here. It's a me, Mario, jumpy jumpy. Okay, so we go in here for no other reason to see what the purpley stuff is. Anything? Anything we gain from that? We could. But that's just two different paths to the same place. Great. So you need to knock this down just to get that encoder. But there's no way, there's no more encoders, so you can't do that. Must be a hidden encoder somewhere. Decoder, encoder. Whee, it's a me, Mario! No. Do I want to exit? Yes, I do. I really desperately want to exit at this point. But I feel like if I lose my train of thought at all here, I'm going to be done. What can we do? That's shooting up through there. Okay, let us, for a moment, think about this from a little different angle. Maybe we've got the final solution close. But we don't need the final solution, we need the intermediate solution. And we need to pull one of those decoders out, take it somewhere else, unlock the firewall to get the third decoder. Alright, we got 53 bricks here. We should be able just to go crazy with them. And go with the me and Mario. Can we get to the top of this? how do we get that? I mean, we need those two to get just to get that fired. And to hit that, we need to redirect from there to... Is that another one on top? There's something green up there. So what we need to do, go in here. Jump, jump, jump. Now. And it's a temporary thing. See where I'm going with this? A set of... Whoa! I just felt like I was falling off there. A set of steps. Another decoder relay. That's critical. I have this unbelievable feeling that I'm doing this the hard way. Interesting question. What do we do with it? We got a pretty good view from here. That goes from there to there to there to there to there. I think we have to have it scoot along there. So, we need a block at roughly that level. Okay, probably only need this one. And then... Hitting? Too high. Okay. Too high we can work with. If this is too low, then I'll be like, ugh! Look, I'm so tight in here, I can't even place the dang thing. Alright! Now... Let's look here. We can get back up there to get the other ones easily enough.
With this one, we could fire it towards that way. If we had one more decoder relay, we could bend it over that way, but I don't know if that's the method we're supposed to use. Do you see any more decoder? How many decoder relays do we have, first of all? I have one. Okay, well, what if... Can we get down here? Let's go back to where we put in... Yeah, we have to climb up here, climb up here, climb over the top. Come in through here. Now. Oh, I still need a block to glue it to. So we have to add one of these. Say right there. We no longer need to go through there. 42 blocks available. I'm going to take that as a good luck thing. Yeah. Take another look at this. Is that at the right height? So, if we could set something, clear that hole at the top of the pyramid, redirect it through that way, it might work. Yeah, I just want to go back to the start. No, because we want to be right here. Where is it going? What's its... Now, what do we do here? That actually looks too high. Not thinking far enough outside the box. First of all, is the, I'm trapped now. This is bad. Alright, there we go. This is mind-mangling, I'll tell you. We need to hit it... How far up do we need to hit this? Just three blocks up. So that means it's gotta come out of there. But you can't change the level. We had to send it back this way. That's coming straight up. It's coming down. Going out that way. bouncing that way, activating that thing. Now, for a moment, what if we bent it this way, hooked it, let's see, how many would we need? We need 1, 2, 3, we need 4 of them to bend it around here and hit that box going around this. We've got 1 that we could put over there. And none more in the... We got 2. But do we need that one? See where I'm thinking. I really wish I could save here, then, you know. If we take this apart, we might have to put it back together. But as far as I could tell, that beam's not doing anything good for us. It's too high. At this point. We've gotten what we needed out of this side of things. And lacking an infinite amount of parts. A step off. So now the secondary beam is still working. Let's try and get rid of that. Pull that decoder relay. Take it all down. Open up the windows. There is, though. See, that's the third block level. Is there any holes in the third block level? I think I may have just screwed myself here. I'm inclined to believe that this shouldn't be a Mensa test. I'm also inclined to believe that I'm not stupid. Oh, wait, did I just put that there? miss it?
By one.
I'm just playing with it to see what I can do with it. Oh, it's in sync. And that won't do anything anyway. I need to get it up. So we're completely wasting our time with this method. There's no undo, so now you gotta go through and do the whole thing again. It's one level too low. The level you need to fire it at is right there. So, we are back. Wait, was that a decoder? Is that... Yes! It's another decoder relay. It's two more decoder relays. Okay. Well, that would make it a lot easier. So... Now, what are you gonna do? Well, let's see. How do we get it to hit that again? We built it up higher. We got on top of this thing. And at the right height, put one of these. I got six of them. That's like shooting right near the wall. Yep. That's just wrong. Okay. What height am I supposed to be at to get that to fire into this? Not the top. Okay, so that's firing that way. Lost the beam. Where's the beam? The beam! Right above me. This is where we needed two of them, because we needed it to go... wrong way. Okay, so now we've got the second beam. But we still have two redirects. That's not enough. I mean, we are gonna need to somehow, it's just to have. We're gonna need somehow a way to get that laser beam to bounce over there. Bounce over across this other side, somewhere along here. At just the right, it has to be in front. To be in front at the right height. I feel like I'm so close. It can't be done directly from there because they block it. That's just how it is. Trying to get a vantage point here. Okay, let's see if this works. It might. Yes, desperately. I desperately want to end this. I was having fun up to a certain point, but the fun's over now. What did I do to get this moved? To take out that other firewall, and then you have to... How can I get in there? Go out a little bit. And I have to go out a little bit from here. We can't use these where they're at. You know, when you start doing puzzle stuff like this online and doing it live, you start to get the general feeling that you might be just making yourself look nationally stupid for missing the obvious solution. But I'm hoping that somehow by doing this, you can't get in there, can you? Which way do we want to go? We want this to go. I don't know if we're gaining anything here. Yeah, are we really gaining anything here? In my face. If there's another downshift out there somewhere. Which way are we going? So that's entirely too high. There's nowhere else I can really redirect this that I see yet. Can we instead? So how many more redirects do I have? One. Even so, it's never going to work. Even if I could send it at exactly the right level this way. Boom to boom. I'd still need two more redirects. Okay, so it's time to tear all this down again. Totally frustrated at this point. I might have to put all this back at some point when I figure out that I was actually do what I was doing. Zoop up there. Okay, how many do I have now? Two. How far over is that? See, yeah, if I sent it up this way and then sent it over. Can't you hit it from the side? No, I'd have to still work my way all the way out there. And look, those are all solid blocks, so you can't shoot through there. You'd have to come through here, in which case you're really not gaining anything, because this is blocked. You have to have some way of having the beam come from roughly there. Thank you. I don't even think I can put this next to it. So we can't interrupt the beam there. It has to be dropped down. You have to come down this way. Very soon I'm gonna give this a break. This vertical beam is useless to us because it can't fire at the height that we need. So therefore, we need to fire into there. That's a given. So that then we can take it from whatever level we actually need it at there. Let's go around and let's pull all these blocks back from where we tried to do stuff up here. We're going up on this. We might need to go down. Up in there is all well and good. It's a me, a Mario. Okay, but I need these blocks. Try not to cut the limb I'm standing on. I just fell on you. Well, hey, look, this isn't too bad. It's actually worse. Yes, we have to go. Somewhere, somebody's laughing at me during this video saying, look, he didn't see the obvious thing. It's simple. You just got this and this and done. You didn't see that? What are you, stupid? You're stupid. It's gonna happen in the comments, I'm telling you. You're trying to play Mario in Fallout 4. That's stupid. You're stupid. Oh, I cut the limb I was standing on. I knew I was going to do that at least once. I got 20 of these. Maybe we don't need it. Let's see. First of all, just as a test here, can we redirect this beam from this level? So let's just one too high. So we go below. Can we do this? How can we do this? How do we go low and below? Well, let's see. We might have to build ourselves steps to get down here. So we're at the right height there. Hmm. So close and yet so far. I feel like I'm missing something obvious. Wait a minute, that was that? Let me see something here. Is that the one I'm using? Yeah. That was the right angle I had to use to get that to go. Because that block is in the way. It's not like I can pull any of those out. There's no more efficient way of doing that. Well, there might be, but I don't see it. What am I missing? Those look like regular code blocks. It's a Miyamoto Mario. This is really getting to be maddening. All six code blocks are in play. I don't want to give up. I might stop recording, but I don't feel like giving up. Okay, I think I'm gonna try and reconfigure this so it shoots it in the side instead of in the front. Let's see how it works. Which way am I going? Back this way, back around. Blocks.
Okay, so we're talking too low there. But just the right height. You know what? Let's get the height dialed in by hitting the side target. Two more high. Can be done if I don't fall. Height's right. Now, we need to select it. Okay, I gotta clear out my old blocks. Whee! Okay, now we need as many blocks as we can store here. Taking apart the structure of the whole thing. How many do I have? 22, 22 might be enough. But 23 is even better. Actually, let's back that up a little bit, because what we're going to need to do is not... we're going to start making stairs. You know, puzzle games like this always amaze me, that people come up with. We're not quite there yet. Yeah. No, I just want it to be over, though. This isn't going to be fun. I don't even know if this will work. Beam. We're almost there. Is it now? Is this the time? Put it on top here. Right height, I'm off by one. Will it work? Will it even let me place it? Yes! Hallelujah! Who came up with this? Oh no! No, 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 I don't want to exit the simulation now. No, 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 no. I want to put some guns up. Save one for across the way.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Security alert. Data breach detected.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Countermeasures initiated.
Did we really do it? They only have to get back to here.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Look at the effort. I mean, if you've made it this far.
Data breach retrieved. Progress.
God bless you. We're 80%. Come on. If this hangs at 80%, I may put my face through the screen.
Intrusive program detected.
That little guy, he's the one.
Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2, 1.
Hooray! So, I don't know that that was the most elegant solution to that problem, but at least it's solved. And if that was any help to you, I hope like and comment or whatever. I'm so tired. Okay, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night now that we're done with this.